small clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Now, what do you bet?
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
Zodiac symbols. Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
And four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. Right. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back. Still works.
Yeah, I noticed. And try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Fingers, Nate.
Should I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio. Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Nate, that did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one. Always nice people. Jesus.
Two down, two to go, kid.
Let's see here. dated a Leo once.
Should've brought earplugs.
Leo is unlocked.
Okay, one left.
Sam!
Not yet!
Yeah, he's probably fine. He just forgot to charge his phone.
Thank you!
Hey, that did it!
Great!
Taurus is unlocked and Avery's sigil just appeared in the floor.
Well, hey, there is that big bell at the top. Hold on. I'm heading on up.
Okay. Here we go.
Move.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
That was fun. Change the time here.
Wow. This is a nice view. No, 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 no!
Oh, there you are.
Okay, Sully, I made it.
This is gonna be loud.
Ah, crap. Sully, heads up!
What the hell happened?
Sorry, the handle broke.
Bring it myself.
Here we go.
Go!
Holy shit!
Jesus Christ!
Hey, Sally. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Deaf?
Hi.
Hey, look. The coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure. Why not?